Hey yo, it's Josh King with another Clogdog routine. This one is an intermediate dance to The Feels by Maren Morris. It's a bit of a laid-back sort of tune, but I thought it'd be fun to dance to. This one you're going to wait 16 beats, and part A is going to start out with a step called a half Samantha, but we're going to do like a half Samantha with a twist. What that looks like is a double step cross in front with the right. Now when your weight's there, instead of dragging back, which is what you'd normally do on the half Samantha, what I want you to do is keep your weight there. You're going to lift up your toe and just pivot over on your heel to step over on your left foot. And the end of the step comes in. It's a lot easier than trying to balance on your heel, is a step, rock, step. So with your left foot, you'll go step, rock, step. So when you look at it together, it's a double step, weight's there, pivot, step, rock, step. So it's literally just lift your toe, swing that foot out a little bit. You can just step across with a normal half Samantha or, you know, just wing it out to the side. But it's nice with that little pivot on your heel. So this half Samantha with a twist, double step, twist, step, rock, step. And from there, we're going to do two crazy basics, which is basically just doubling behind. Double step, rock, step. Now with your right foot free, we'll do the same thing. So a half Samantha with a twist, double step, let's walk through it, cross it over, take your weight on it. Now when your weight's over here, you lift your toe, swing out, and then step, rock, step. Okay? And it sort of falls into that step. So half Samantha on the right, double step, swing, step, rock, step, and then two crazy basics, double behind, rock, step. So let me do that whole little sequence together. Half Samantha with a twist, double step, twist, step, rock, step, crazy basic. Half Samantha with a twist, double step, twist, step, rock, step, half Samantha. Then we're going to do a move called a step quick rock. And that sort of tells you exactly what we're doing. So what we've got is a step, and then a rock step, but it's going to be a quick rock step. So it's almost like double time, ba-dum. And then you're going to do, let me actually just give you the timing for that. So you've got step, quick rock. And again, bum, ba-dum. And your timings, essentially, if you're going to count it, is going to be one and a two. So you come in on the a two. And again, it's probably easier just to get that rhythm in your head. Bum, ba-dum. Left foot, ready, go. Bum, ba-dum. Then with the right foot, we're sort of going to do the same thing, but you'll come into it with a stamp. So you've got stamp, step, and then the quick rock, ba-dum. So on the right foot, your timing will sound like this. Bum, bum, ba-dum. And when we put it together, you've got with your left foot, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum. And you just got to practice that a few times. But again, step, quick rock, stamp, step, quick rock. And one more time, the step, quick rock. Ready, go. Step, quick rock, stamp, step, quick rock. So that's the step, quick rock that we're going to do. And then we'll throw a triple after that on the left foot. Double one, double two, double three, rock, step. So just to build on what we're doing, let's do the step, quick rock and the triple. So your left foot together, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, and the triple. Two, ready, go. Step, quick rock, stamp, step, quick rock, and a triple. And just to build on what we're doing there, let's do the half Samantha with a twist. Double step, twist, step, two, three, crazy basic in back. Half Samantha with a twist. Double step, twist, crazy basic. Step, quick rock, here we go. Step, quick rock, stamp, step, do a triple. And then the last step in this section, I should say the last two steps, we're going to do a windster on the right foot, which is a double step, double cross, double out, rock step and back. So together, the windster on the right, double step, double cross, double out, rock step. And then we're going to do a step called the fancy wiper. Left foot's free. You're going to do a double cross, double out, and two rock steps, sort of like you'd do on a fancy double, hence the name, rock one, rock two. So the fancy wiper, double cross, double out, rock one, rock two. So when you put that together with a winster, which starts on that right foot, we've got double step, double cross, double out, rock step, fancy wiper, double out, rock one, rock two. And again, winster into a fancy wiper. Ready, go, double step, double cross, double out, fancy wiper, double cross, double out, rock one, rock two. And that'll be the end of part A. If we can string all of that together. So we've got the half Samanthas with a twist and the crazy basics. Don't forget the step, quick, rock. Step, quick, rock, stamp, step, quick, rock, because that's the part that'll get you. Half Samantha with a twist. Two, ready, go. Double step, twist, step, crazy basics, double back. Half Samantha with a twist. Double step, twist, crazy basics, and a one. Step, quick, rock, wait for it. Step, quick, rock, stamp, step, do a triple. And a winster on the right. Double step, double cross, fancy wiper, double cross, double out, rock one, rock two. And that's the end of part A. We'll try that one with music. Here we go, part A with music. Samantha with a twist. Ready, go. Double step, twist, two crazy basics. Half Samantha with a twist. Crazy basics. Step, quick rock. Triple. Do a winster. Fancy wiper. All right, next we've got a section called fill one. And the reason is it's just a little fill section. There's a few beats that happen before we go into part B, and it flows into that pretty well. So I'll walk you through that. So fill one starts out with a step that I'm calling a double down prep. Now, incidentally, some of these step names might change. The cue sheet hasn't been checked with the ACA, so just keep an eye on that. But this one is a double down prep, which is a double down in front. I'm sort of putting my weight on that, but you'll see I'm sort of balancing my feet out. Double down in front. Actually, my full weight's on that front foot. And we're just going to rock back, front, and back. And that's all we're doing. It's actually a nice laid back, sort of easy moving step. Double down. When we lean back, I'm just coming up to my heel typically in the front and just rocking back and forth. So if you get this motion going just like that, that's all we're doing on this step. And on fill one, which is the double down prep two, it's because we're doing two preps. So we're going double down one, down two, two of those. When we come backwards, we're going to snap because it goes right on with the music. Double down, prep, and that leads us into what we're going to do to start part B. So I'll just do that facing front, the double down, prep, down, prep. And then we're going to come down again for the start of part B. Now, let me show you the step that starts part B, and you'll see it changes a little bit depending on when we do it. What we're going to do is a double kick cha-cha, which is a double step in front. You're going to step back on the right foot and kick that left foot out. So you've got double down, kick, and a step, rock, step. One, two, three. So all together, the double kick cha-cha, double down, kick, step two, three, and you'll notice I keep trying to turn on that. We are going to actually turn three quarters on that step. You can finish your turn with a triple after that. Double one, double two, double three. So the double kick cha-cha. One more time. Two, ready, go. Double down, kick, one, two, three, and a triple. Now we have one problem at the start of part B. We've just done our double down prep. Double down, prep, and our feet are sort of already on the ground. So when we start the kick cha-cha the first time in part B, instead of double step, I just want you to lean forward again. So we'll go forward, your foot's sort of already there, and then when you come back for that third time, if you want to think of it that way, you go into that kick, step, two, three, and a triple. So watch it all together, and I think it'll make sense. With your double down prep, you've got double down, snap, down, kick, and a 1, 2, 3. See how it just goes into that with the same pattern? One more time. Double down preps into the kick cha-cha. Double down prep, down prep, down and kick, and a 1, 2, 3, and a triple. Now the second one, because your feet are both, well, your left foot's free, and you can get into the whole step this time, we'll actually do the double kick cha-cha. So double down in front, kick, and a 1, 2, 3, and a triple to the back. Okay, so again, that last one, we're facing the side, double down, kick, 1, 2, 3, and a triple to the back. Ready, go. Double down, kick, 1, 2, 3, and a triple to the back. Now, if we do all of that together, two double down preps for the fill into part B. 1, 2, double down prep. Double down, snap, and down, kick, and a 1, 2, 3, triple. Double kick, cha-cha, double down, kick, 1, 2, 3, and a triple to the back. So that's how we start out part B. From there, we're going to do a basketball turn to the front with your left foot, pivot to the front. So it's just a two-step pivot turn, basketball to the front. And from here, we have two stomp double steps, which is exactly what it sounds like. Stomp on the left, double step, and stomp, double step. Two stomp double steps, ready, go. And then we're going to do a step called shave and a haircut. With your left foot free, we're going to stomp on the left, right foot, double cross in front and take your weight on it. Then we step back on that left foot and kick your right leg out. Boom. So together, stomp, double step, kick, and right foot across with a rock step, shave and a haircut. Ready, go. Stomp, double step, step, rock step, and you can hear that pattern in it. So we'll have two stomp double steps and a shave and a haircut together. 1, 2, stomp double steps, stomp double 1, shave and a haircut. From there, and this is going to feel a bit weird when you hear it without music, but trust me, it fits. We're going to do one basic, which is a double step rock step. And then we're going to do a double basic brush, which is a double basic, double step, rock step, brush up on the end. A double basic brush. Okay, so all together, and I think if we start to pull that together, it's going to make a bit of sense. We start with, remember we were facing the back, and we did a basketball turn to the front. That's what gets us into that second half of part B. I'm going to walk you through it all, but it's a basketball turn, the two stomp double steps, then the shave and a haircut, bum, ba-da-dum, bum. Then we do one basic and a double basic brush. So let's do that whole second half together from basketball turn. 1, 2, basketball turn. Pivot, stomp double steps, two of them. Shave and a haircut. Do one basic, double basic brush. Okay, again, I know that feels weird, but it fits the music. All right, so that's the second half of this section. The first half, remember, starts with the fill, which is the double down prep twice. So we had the double down, prep, then the step kick cha-cha. Down, kick, and a 1, 2, 3, and a triple. Then we repeat that, double down, kick, 1, 2, 3, and a triple. Then we go into that basketball turn for the second half. So I'm going to walk through all of that together, and then we'll put it on with a bit of music just for that section. So starting with our double down prep, 1, 2, ready, nice and slow. Double down prep, down kick, cha-cha, down kick, and a 1, 2, 3 with a triple. Double kick, cha-cha, double down kick, 1, 2, 3, basketball turn. Stomp double steps, do two of them. Shave and a haircut. Stomp double step kick. One basic, double basic chug. And that's part B with that little fill on the front. I'll do that one with music just so you can see how it all fits in. All right, here we go. Fill one and part B with the music. Two, ready, go, double down. One, down, two, down. Kick and a triple on the right. Double kick, cha-cha. Double down, kick, do a triple. Basketball turn. Stomp double steps. Shave and a haircut. Do one basic. Double basic chug. All right, hopefully that made a little bit more sense with the music. So there's a little break section that comes in here with a slur rock brush. It's just a little 16 count break. Slur rock brush is a double slur step behind and then a rock step brush up. So let's do that together. Slur rock brush, ready, go. Double slur step behind, rock step brush up. And then we're gonna do a step called a twist and dig. With the left foot, we're gonna double and twist both heels to the left. Then we twist back to the right, and then when we go back to the left again, you're gonna put your right heel out to the side. So together you've got double twist, twist, out. And I'm just leaning my weight over to the left so I can get that right heel out. Double twist, twist, out. All right, that's your twist and dig, or the first half of it. Double twist, twist, out. Then you pause for half a count, and then we're gonna chug right leg, which means bring your knee up, chug, rock step on the right foot. So that's your ending, is just lift, rock step. All together, the twist and dig, double twist and dig, lift, rock step. And you're timing with the count, and a one and two, three and four. That's your twist and dig. So together, slur, rock, brush, ready, go. Double slur behind, rock step, twist and dig, double twist and heel, lift, rock step. With your right foot, we want to do the same thing. So a slur rock brush, double slur behind, rock step brush up, and twist and dig to the right. This time we double twist your heels right. Double right, left, out with your left heel this time. Lift rock step. So one more time. Slur rock brush on the right, double slur behind, rock step, twist and dig, double twist and dig, and a lift rock step. So left and right, and that's your whole break section. Slur rock brush, ready, go. Double slur behind, rock step, twist and dig, double twist and dig, and a lift slur rock brush. Rock step, twist and dig, double twist to the right, and lift rock step. That's our break section. We'll put some music on for that one. All right, here we go. Break section with music. Ready, go, slur, rock, brush, and twist and dig, double twist and dig, lift, slur, rock, brush, twist and dig, double twist and dig, lift, rock, step. Then we're back into part A. Now, after that break section, we go back to part A, which was the half Samantha with a twist, and then we go into part B, but the second time in the dance that we do it, there's no fill section before part B. Now what that means is because we don't have the little prep thing that's going on, we're actually gonna go straight into a double kick cha-cha. So after we finish part A, which you may remember finishes with the wine stir and the fancy wiper, we're gonna go straight into the double kick cha-cha, and because our left foot's free, we'll actually start it with a double. Double down, kick, and a one, two, three, and a triple. Okay? That's all we need to talk about there, but the second time we do in the dance, part B, you just started with the full double kick cha-cha. There's no prep before it. From there, we're going to move on. So we've done part A, part B, and we have our break section again with the slur rock brush and the twist and dig. Then we move into an instrumental section, and that's just a little sort of bridge section where we're going to do four rocking chairs. So again, footwork, double step, brush, click with your left heel, and a basic on the right. Double step, rocking chair. Okay? So we'll do four of those. We're turning a quarter left on each one. So let's try four rocking chairs together. Ready, go. Double step, brush one, and a basic. Double step, brush two. Double step, that's three, and one more to go around. So that's our little instrumental section, or break two, we can call it, four rocking chairs. I'm not going to dance that with music because I think everyone will get that pretty well. Then we move on to our bridge section, and the bridge section starts out with a step called a rock cross 2-3. Now, it sort of tells you what we're doing, the rock cross. Your left foot's free. We're going to rock step across in front, rock step, and then you pause there, and we're going to snap in between. So your timing will be, and one, two, then with your left foot, we're going to rock cross behind, rock cross, snap again, and then we're going to go into a sequence of three rock crosses. So with that left foot free, and I'm just giving myself a bit more room here, we're going to go alternating again, rock front, rock back, rock front, three of them. And that's why I've called it a rock cross 2-3, because we do the two singles and then three rock steps in a row. So all together, it's going to look like this. Rock cross and snap, rock behind and snap, rock front, rock back, rock front and snap. So there's always that snap in between, but it's just rock front, rock back, and then the sequence of three. One, two, rock cross, two, three. Rock front and snap, rock back and snap, rock front, rock back, rock front and snap. Let me just do that one more time so we can practice it. It's not tricky, but just getting that pattern down is the important bit. Rock cross, two, three. Ready, go. Rock cross in front, rock back and snap, rock front, rock back, rock front and snap. That's our rock cross, two, three. From there, your left foot should be free. We're going to do two of what I'm calling side cha-chas. It's basically a step, rock, step, but I want you to go out to the side with it. So you have step, two, three, and step, two, three. So see how we're doing side, two, three, side, two, three. Hence why I've called it a side cha-cha. So your left foot, side cha-cha. Ready, go. Push, two, three, and push, two, three. And then we're going to finish with a basketball pivot, which is a basketball turn, pivot to the back, left foot's free, and two double steps. So that's a basketball pivot. Basketball turn and two double steps. Ready, go. Pivot to the back, double step. And if we add that on, we've got rock cross 2-3, then the side cha-cha, and basketball pivot. Let's put all that together. One, two, rock cross 2-3, rock front, rock back, rock one, rock two, rock three, side cha-cha, one, two, three, basketball pivot, pivot to the back, two double steps. And then we go straight into that again. So we're going to rock cross 2-3 to the back, two, ready, go. Rock front, rock back, rock one, rock two, rock three, side cha-cha, side 2-3, basketball pivot, pivot turn, two double steps. That's the whole bridge section. I'll dance it through one more time without music and then once with. Rock cross 2-3, ready, go. Rock front, rock back, rock one, rock two, rock three, side cha-cha, one, two, three, basketball pivot with two double steps, rock cross in front, rock back, rock one, rock two, rock three, side cha-cha, one, two, three, basketball pivot, pivot, two double steps. That's it. So that's our bridge section. Let's do that one with music. And I might actually go and pick up that second break section with the four rocking chairs in front of it. Here we go. Break two and the bridge. Four rocking chairs, two, ready, go. Two more. Here we go. Rock cross 2-3 in front. Rock front, rock back, rock three, and one, and two, and three, side cha-cha, one, two, three, basketball pivot, two double steps, rock cross, 2-3, rock front, rock back, now three, and one, and two, side cha-chas, one, two, three, basketball pivot, and then listen to this. So once we finish that bridge section, we're going to go into another fill section and into part B. This time the fill's only half as long, so it's a double down prep one. It's the exact same footwork, But you'll remember the first time in the dance we did double down, prep into the step kick cha-cha, right? This time we just do one double down prep. So your left foot's free for this time after the bridge, we'll go double down, prep, and then into the step kick cha-cha. Step, kick, and a one, two, three, just one double down prep. Hopefully that makes sense, but that's your second fill section. So let's go ahead and do that, the one double down prep into part B, which is the step kick cha-cha. One, two, double down prep, go. Double down, one, step kick cha-cha. Turn it with a triple, then the double kick cha-cha. Double down, kick, one, two, three, and triple. On into the rest of part B, which is normal from there. All right, so there's just one section left, which is our ending, and you already know the step, so it's nice and easy. The ending uses the double kick cha-cha, but four times instead of just twice with the basketball and all the other stuff in there. So your ending, we're gonna do the double kick cha-cha, double down, kick, and a one, two, three with a triple, double kick cha-cha, double down, kick, and a one, two, three with a triple, double kick cha-cha, double down, kick, one, two, three, and a triple, and one more to the front, double down, kick, and a one, two, three, and a triple. And then there's one last sort of step at the end, so you can decide if you want to step out to the side or step across in front or in back or whatever, but that's your finish, is just that one step at the end. And that's the whole dance, so we'll try putting all of that together with music, and you can see how it all fits together. Good luck. All right, here we go, all the way through with music. This is full speed, incidentally. Half Samantha with a twist. One, two, ready, go. Two crazy basics. Half Samantha with a twist. Crazy basics. Step quick rock. Step quick rock. Triple. Leinster on the right. Fancy wiper. Double down prep. Do two. Kick book cha-cha. Do a triple. Double kick cha-cha. Double down kick. One, two, three. Basketball turn to the front. Two stomp double steps. Shave and a haircut. Do one basic. Double basic brush. Slur rock brush to the left. Twist and dig, double twist and dig. Lift, slow rock brush, twist and dig. Half Samantha. Do crazy basics. Half Samantha with a twist. Two crazy basics. Step quick rock, wait for it. Triple. Leinster. Fancy wiper. Double down kick cha-cha. Triple, double kick cha-cha, triple, one basketball turn, stomp double steps, do two of them, shave and a haircut, one basic, double basic brush, slur rock brush to the left, twist and dig, slur rock brush, twist and dig, rocking chairs, turn it, that's one. Two. Rock cross, two, three in front. Rock front. Rock back now, three and one and two. Side cha-chas. One, two, three. Basketball pivot with two double steps. Rock cross in front. Rock one. Rock two. Now three. Side cha-chas. Basketball pivot. One double down prep. Prep. Kick cha-cha. Triple. Double kick cha-cha. One basketball turn. Two stomp double steps. Shave and a haircut. One basic. Double basic brush. Double down kick cha-cha. Triple. Double kick cha-cha. Double kick cha-cha again. Double kick cha-cha. And one step. All right, great work. Thanks, everyone.